Okay. Move this over here. Okay, I waited. What time is it? It's suffering time. Time to deal with bees. Okay, first things first. Better run immediately. I love that turn cue. That turn cue looks really nice, my favorite. Speed debuffs, please, now. Thankfully, we stuck the bitter end up immediately, because otherwise that would cause big problems, and there would be lots of death. Let's see, we don't really need to care about Palom's imperil, because they're already weak to ice, so his imperil won't do anything. So we can go ahead and just lock all these debuffs right now, and it won't matter. Then again, if I lock all the debuffs now, the what's-its-face hero won't be able to, I won't be able to stick that later, so that would be a problem. Probably don't want to do that then. Oh, I long so much for the 8 debuff slots thing. Okay, next order of business, we want to get Ball's Veil running. Yeah, I put a poison spear on Palom. It's probably not gonna do that much, but I did it anyway. Let's see, I can save the skills for later. Stop having high turn rates. I hate that. Got this. Got this. Want to be able to keep at least one debuff slot open. This seems like a good time to drop an attack. Drop an ice attack. Point. Jeez, their high turn rates make it's going to make it difficult to keep them taunted. Probably focus on targeting the bad guy, right? Because he's taking more damage right now.
Yep, gotta hit the Levi's attacks.
No. Two can play at the high turn rate game. Turns. So gotta keep the van from running. This guy. Back. Kind of foolishly let it wear out. Let's keep it around up. Definitely don't let that drop. Maybe. By maybe, I meant no. I don't have Puffy Kitty. Why would I know where there is a Puffy Kitty? How did I get a debuff on me? I had Veil up. I guess I just got lucky.
You're no help.
It's a mole. You mean over there? Uh-huh. This guy.
You know what happens to those things.
Don't touch me.
Big grungus thing hanging off the bat.
Don't! I said not to touch me! At least this is gonna make for an interesting recording! It doesn't help that these things have like 65 squillion, jillion, billion health, so it takes fucking forever to kill them. Yeah, okay. You to stop. I still got my summon, I still got my burst, and I still got the assist. I could pull these out at any time. Just need to wait for the time to be right. You know how it is.
reduction. I hate it.
You stop that.
See, I don't want to use my burst when he's got the stupid weight thing active. Yeah, I ain't scared of you. If I drop you to the half, then the stupid orb should go away. Thank you for going away. And the other guy's orb is frozen, so I think now would be a good time to do this. To do my burst. Boink. And let's just start wailing on you to get that orb to go away. Because I want it gone. I'll take launches where I can get them. Countdowns are gone. Now, I don't actually want to hyperdrive here because then we'll lock debuffs in, and since I want to pull in the Kurasame assist, that would just cause problems, so I'm just going to do a basic attack. Yeah, it drops some damage, which is unfortunate, but I think I can still make it work anyway. My summon and my assist are going to come in handy during the last stage of the fight. Palom can go back to saving some skills. Start getting their accounts back up. A little bit of a 100,000 damage there. The what's his face coming in handy. Nope. Okay, gotta drop my last bit of end here. Sure, let's get some... get a little bit of bravery gen going. Here comes the special countdowns. At this time, I think it would be prudent to pull in Kurasame. Let's see. Whatever, absolute zero first. Fortunately, the Kurasame assist I have here doesn't have his ultra armor, but whatever. He can make do without it. Yeah, I got the speed down on me. Couldn't stop it. I gotta put the shield up. I'm curious how many of them blow up. Can't have that now. Liking that 100k. Stop that. Terrible. These on your head. Drop another absolute zero on your head. I'm liking it. I think we got this in the bag. No. He's angry! And now he's dead. Good. Nice. Very good, very good. Yeah, boy. Give me them armor points.